Welcome to VIAVI Solutions FiberChek Probe User Training, Episode 1, Device Overview. Episode 1 will help users understand the basic controls and ports of the FiberChek probe. This video covers the following topics: attaching inspection tips, charging the device, and device controls. Inspection tips. The FiberChek probe uses the same inspection tips as the P5000i probe. Tips can be attached to the probe by threading the collar of the tip onto the front of the device. The FiberChek probe features a micro USB port at the bottom of the device. This port serves multiple functions, including charging the device, connecting to a PC, connecting a mobile device to be used with FiberChek Mobile, and connecting an MP series optical power meter. FiberChek probe contains an internal battery. To charge the device, use the included micro USB to USB cable. Attach the micro USB to the bottom of the unit. Attach the other end to the included power adapter. Charge time is approximately 2 hours. The FiberChek probe can also be charged off computer USB ports. However, charge times can take up to 8 hours. Primary controls. The on-off button is used to power on or off the device. The focus trigger initiates an autofocus. It can also be used to initiate an autofocus and test. The focus trigger can also be used to return to live image view. The magnification toggle button toggles between low and high magnification. It is also used to return to the previous screen when navigating menus. The joystick is used to navigate menus and to perform manual focus. The test save button initiates tests, initiates image save, and returns to live screen view. The FiberChek probe's touchscreen interface allows the performance of a variety of functions. Tapping the touchscreen while viewing a live fiber enters the settings menu. Tapping the screen while viewing a captured image will toggle overlay modes. The touchscreen allows you to navigate device menus. The screen will also provide indicators of battery level, wireless connectivity, test in progress, and save in progress.